Hey, what's up, guys? I removed put the scales down to 480p for what I'm doing, and what I'm doing today is I'm going to play PUBG Mobile with a controller. So let's make sure that most of the things are closed that can stay. And one of the things you're gonna need is this app, right? Of PES 2018 Octopus. I will talk to you all about it in the next video, but for now, let's just enjoy the video and go. One problem is that we can't log into Facebook as yet. There's a workaround about it, but right now it's too late and I'm too lazy to do it right now, so. And I haven't fully mapped out everything with this gamepad yet, but I haven't mapped out the necessary things that I need. One of the best places to map out the controller is in training. There's where I go to map out this, and it did take a lot of good while, so training is the best option. As you can see, Facebook, you try to go into it, but it'll prompt you to log in because you don't have a natural keyboard up. What is said to be done is to choose a keyboard, but I don't really have the time for that. I'll try to do it next time, but for now I'm just going into guest. Because I did that a guest account when I was trying the keyboard, which actually works, which I'll go through in the next video about. But I want to get a keyboard with a mouse that can totally play it 100%. But those are for other readers. Four classic narrative. Let's go.
Voice chat.
Hey.
Oh.
Where are you? Hello. Hello.
Hello. So this actually controls the voice chat. What do you do? And you have this control the level of the song. find something new every day. You can open up and see whatever. I'm here to win. Circles and started it, and I was too lazy to map the Newton button. I couldn't bother it. So I'm just going over some of these buildings and just kind of like remove the bathroom before ADP is restriction. Oh, that pickup is gonna come into play beautifully here. I'm gonna need two of these. I have to use a touch screen for that. First, I can use the control for it. Tommy gun with two ACs. I don't need this. This is auto. I'm not Tommy gun with two AC. It's a beautiful outfit, but I'll pass. Was it Band-Aid? That was Band-Aid, I think I took it up. I took it up. Band-Aid.
Let's go!
Where are you going to?
Let's go!
Oh. You'll soon be there. We need a vehicle. We need to find a vehicle. It's really difficult doing this, isn't it? Why is this 15% bad? In the safe zone. What the hell is this? What are you watching, bro?
Search for vehicles.
There's a high possibility the vehicles might be on the road. But I believe overall it runs fine. I need to run all around. The only reason why it may lag a little bit is because I'm recording. But other than that, it should run fine. I have 3 bandages and no car in sight. I don't even know if I have a scope. There's that vehicle, but found a vehicle. It should be, yeah. Alright, we're gonna meet up with Joyce.
Search for vehicles.
You're gonna have to drive because I'm using the controller. And I have a map without it. Yeah, I'm gonna look absolutely perfect. One guy shooting. Driving a car here, not a plane. It'll take a while. Another guy. For noobs, they actually should be aware. Don't think most of them are noobs. I think most of them are just gamers that couldn't handle the hard level, so they started back new games so that they can play it easy. That's my whole explanation. The reason why I have to do this is because the controller won't let me log into my Facebook account. I'm stuck with it. I guess. Holy shit. On the map. Get to the safe zone.
Get in the car.
Let me get straight. Where exactly is the safe zone? There's 74 people alive. The circle won't close in that much. Trust me. I can just cut the card in here. And play the game naturally, but we'd be really pissed off if I just end the game right in the middle of it, right? Yeah. Thank you. vision. There's nothing useful in here. For that shit. Yeah, but, who's that? Where the enemy? Just run some moves around. I haven't killed somebody in the control yet. That's because when I was using the keyboard, I killed a lot of people. There it is. Finish right there. And there's someone. Where is he? Right there. How long are you planning to hide? There are more than one of them. Serves you right. The tink. That doesn't make that. I need that gun. Give me their vector. They don't know how to use it. And AC. I should have taken up those AC-45 clips, sir. Shouldn't I? The mirror vision could work. That's all I want. Oh, I do need pants. Thank you. Stuff. I don't know if we have any drinks. Nope. Okay. A stand up. Wait a minute. We have a little dog of skies. What am I doing? Come on, let us all be friends. Where are you going? I just want to be friends. I just want to be alive. There you go. Now you're up already. Give me those AC. I need it after all. people still alive. That's a ridiculously high amount. Last time I came second with the keyboard. Let's see how I come this time. It should be first. No less than first. Backup is on the way. Do you see somebody? Where do you see them? Where is he located? Oh yeah, my battery's dying, I forgot. Alright, so guys, my battery's dying and I'm taking this game seriously, so I'm gonna stop recording here and I'm gonna kill some guys. See you next time.